Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So since a lot of people have been asking me in terms of my handwriting, I'm finally going to be making a video about it. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how my handwriting looks like currently, and if you want any tips on how to improve, I will link my previous video below, and let's get started. The pen that works the best with my handwriting is the 0.3A Muji black pen, and there's not necessarily a specific way I like to hold my pen, I just really do it in whatever position that's comfortable, and that changes all the time as well. In this video, I'll be showing you guys my lower and uppercase letters, as well as my cursive, and since this video doesn't include much tips, feel free to comment any questions you have in regards to handwriting, and I will try to answer as many of them as I can. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video. And just a little FYI, the filming angle was kind of awkward, as well as the position I wanted to hold my pen. So you'll get to see really the way I write my letters just a little bit after I write them. So apologies for making it not clear and easy to see. I hope you guys found this video somewhat helpful. As usual, don't forget to subscribe and check out more of my contents, and all of my social medias will be linked in the description box below. For now, I'll see you guys next week. Bye guys!